So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. This is the inside of the Veltins Arena, a sea of royal blue, the colours of Schalke. Schalke have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim.
Well, it's a formation, Peter, that lends itself to good possession and control in midfield because you've got the numbers there, a higher concentration. Backing that up with enough attacking dynamism is down to managers who want to get at teams. It can be used in cautious terms too, but certainly if you want to advance a little quicker and you have that attitude, then you can be very positive about this too.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Plays it out to the wing. Looks to thread it through. He's had a shot! Goal! Schalke! With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Schalke take the early advantage. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Schalke ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. Tries to get it forward quickly. Keeper goes long, and very well to intervene. Stombouli. Aimed long and direct, cuts it out. Edinburgh are already trailing here early on. They cannot afford to let this get worse.
Well, it can be very hard to regroup and work your way back into the match, but they've got time.
He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Plays it out to the flank. Clearance and very necessary, and it's been taken straight back. It's good progress. He's tried one, and he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Schalke taking a simple modern approach here.
Yeah, but I'm all for simplicity, Peter. If it works, it's good enough.
Over the line. Pushes it out wide. Will be a throw-in. Massive leap!
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
He's left his man.
Stombouli.
Forward it goes. Battles to win it back.
That's clear cut.
It's a free kick. Chance.
Delivers a cross.
Gets it back.
It's gone a long way up and away.
That's offside.
Yes, it is. Well, if the defence of pushing up is accompanied with the right pressing, offsides are going to be commonplace.
And it's got through. It's a loose ball.
Without complication.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Played into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball. Played out to the right.
Here it is now, surely! This could fall anywhere!
Hit into the middle. And that'll be the last act of the first half.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
Edinburgh underway again.
Edinburgh need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's on the move, and he's going to have to go it alone. It looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. He'll have a dip! And out to safety. Forward, what does he try from here? Surely he has a pop! He scores! They are right back in business.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
That has
has certainly made things interesting.
Look, get your seatbelts on, because this is showing all the signs of another roller coaster ride.
It's a throw.
Had a real complexion change with that equaliser. To get it so early on in this period gives them lots of scope to improve again on this scoreline. They look as if plenty more
shoots!
And that's caused a worry or two.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
First substitutions will be coming up pretty soon. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Alicure.
Calicuri
hits one!
It's anyone's ball. Now the counter. Lobs it in gently.
Good ball.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Gets it upfield.
They're not going to make any further progress now.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. He was expecting a better ball than that. It'll be a throw-in. Play for a throw. Forward it goes.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Edinburgh did it back again. He's through.
Shot a goal! Oh, taken with style. They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Edinburgh get themselves into the lead.
Well, I think you can write this lot off at your peril. It's been a joy to watch them hold themselves right back into it. Now, can they hang on?
Stombouli goes looking.
Schalke are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Evra tries to get it forward quickly. Crunching tackle. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Out to the left it goes.
Into the channel.
Here it comes. There's going to be another change here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Hits one!
Oh, the ball's come loose!
Up for the header!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Clears it out of harm's way.
Stop Booney. Gets it back.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Booney.
Time is ticking away and they're playing as if they're defending a lead. They've got to get it up the pitch.
Tries to dink it in. And that is that. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Thoughts on what we've just seen?
Oh, what a game. That's what you call seizing the moment. Once the first went in, they became possessed. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.
Full of green shit.